Topics. You have, for a little while, Black Llama was trending.
That's how I don't care what nobody say. Niggas get mad. They'll see why you said that. That's my opinion. Because before these cats came out with all that bullshit, everything was popping. Soon you let one in, two in, three in, and all of a sudden, everything, I mean, they infected, we'll be right back.
track. So here's your chance, track, to get loose and let your hands clap. And once again, the man's back with a dance track. So here's your chance, track, to get loose and let your hands clap. And once again, the man's back with a dance track. So here's your chance, track, to get loose and let your hands clap. And once again, the man's back with a dance track. So here's your chance, track, to get loose and let your hands clap.
And a cold hashtag, straight up. You feel me?
Yeah, so it's always gonna be something new. When a person decides to be themselves, they'll offer something no one else can be.
Yeah, because once you be you, who can be you but you?
Right.
That's what's wrong right now. Everybody trying to rap the same style with the, I don't know who created it, if it was Future or Migos, but all them niggas sound the same.
Yeah.
I said, nigga had me in the studio one night trying to do that shit. I'm like, man, cut this shit off. What the fuck am I in here doing, nigga? I don't rap like that.
I kind of think of it more as sound than music. You know, when you talk about music, or, you know, more specifically certain types of music, a lot of rules come into play. You know, it has to be this, it has to be that, and I'm like, man, none of that is really relevant. you know, it's just sound. But before you come, the green llama strike.
Your favorites, you know what I'm saying? I know you got all your favorites or whatever, but when you want to really put on a lyrical test and a beat test or whatever, we'll take them. It ain't nothing to us, you know what I'm saying? Straight up, it's like eating breakfast, man.
When you doing your shit, how you, like, in your mind, what you got, master puzzle, like, you just piece it together or what?
Huh? Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
When I walked through, I saw my man Shorty out there pumping. Shorty was like 12 going on 20. A real loser type nigga, you know. No hope for the future at all. To him, it just wasn't realistic that he was ever going to make it out the projects. And he was right.
Yeah.
out. Yeah.
Selling candy, getting money. Just selling candy, getting money, making the greenbacks.
vibe us.
Word, Tip.
Yo, yo, word. Word.
Tear the clubs up.
Wow. Yo,